So what are you doing? What do you do in the 10, 15 minutes before you wrestle to mentally prepare for your matches?
Yeah, talk about mental preparation. Just personally, myself, I do visualization. Okay, so I will go sit in the corner or whoever, typically after my main warm up, and I will just visualize myself. Regardless, I like to be realistic with this, so if I know who my opponent is, I can see their face, I know exactly what they look like, and I visualize myself exactly how I'm going to set them up, exactly how I'm going to score. Probably gonna cut them 2 or 3 times, take them down 2, 3, 4, 5 times, right? And how I'm gonna turn them, and depending on where I'm at, but maybe I'll get back points first, and then go. You know, exactly what holds I'm gonna do. I basically just rehearse it through my head. Talk about freestyle, I did the exact same thing. What holds am I gonna do? If the guy shoots, and I would run to that thing, he shoots, throw my legs back, how am I gonna score? How am I gonna score?
Yeah, 20%.
Leading up, I guess, right after the match, I try to stay relaxed as can be. And then as I walk out, I kind of have a little routine where I just flush it. So I stop my feet on the mat, I smack myself in the face, and for whatever reason, that turns everything white. Anything I'm thinking about, any feelings I have inside my stomach, they're gone. I walk out on that mat empty, with an empty slate as far as my mind goes. There's a lot of different ways and techniques to do that. I've heard guys say you just look at their thumbs. Whatever it is, or whatever the, you call it a tip, whatever it is for your athlete, you can punch as they get smacked. But that fires them up sometimes. So then he gets so excited, like, I'm gonna go out and kill somebody. And to me, I'm like, relax. You've trained your body, all this is really all this is second nature. I don't like that word. Second nature.